50 horsepower. But it's the balance, it's the size of the flight controls. It's the geometry of that tail that allows the pilot, such as Gary, to achieve this incredible performance. We'd see the F-22 doing with thrust vectors. Here we're just doing it with a lot of induced airflow over that tail, that empty propeller fighting this cold Alaskan air. Get it up there and hang it upside down. forwards in a somersault. He popped him up on that. It's incredible. One, two, three, outside snap, shoulder rolling. Off of the gyroscopic forces. It's got to be making it hard to see.
Thank you.
position and now slipping the airplane, just like Marcus talked about. He just went from 1,000 feet straight above the runway, idle, flying the airplane sideways, down into the flare. He's 5 feet above the runway, flying sideways, airspeed bleeds off, use that rudder, take the yaw out, and